Yo, what's up everyone? Before we dive in, let me ask you this. What if I told you that the robot dogs you see in sci-fi movies are not only real, but they're already walking among us? And some of them cost less than a Tesla. I'm talking about mechanical beasts that can backflip, open doors, and even pause for dramatic effect, potentially replace your actual dog. But here's the thing that's gonna blow your mind. Stick around, because at the 8-minute mark, I'm gonna show you something these robot dogs can do that will literally make your jaw drop. Trust me, you've never seen anything like this before. Hold up. Hold up. Before we get to that mind-blowing footage I promised, let me set the stage for you. Because what you're about to learn about these robot dogs is going to change how you think about the future forever. Alright, so let's start with the basics. Robot dogs, or as the tech world calls them, quadruped robots, are basically four-legged machines designed to mimic the movement and behavior of real dogs. But here's where it gets crazy. The most famous one, Boston Dynamics Spot. This bad boy costs around $75,000. Yeah, you heard that right, $75,000. But before you click away thinking this is just rich people toys, hold on, because there are now Chinese versions hitting the market for under $3,000. We're talking about the same basic technology for the price of a used car. These things can navigate stairs, rough terrain, they can carry packages, and some models can even patrol your property. But here's what's really insane. They're being used by police departments, military units, and even healthcare facilities. Right now, this isn't the future. Guys, this is happening today. But wait. Before I show you the absolutely insane thing these robot dogs can do, and I promise it's coming, let me tell you about something that happened just last week that's got everyone freaking out. So last week, a video went viral of a robot dog in New York City that was helping police with a potentially dangerous situation. And the comments section, absolute chaos. Half the people were like, this is so cool. And the other half were like, this is the beginning of the robot apocalypse. And honestly, I get both sides. On one hand, these robot dogs can go into dangerous situations where humans shouldn't, like checking for gas, leaks, bomb disposal, or search and rescue in collapsed buildings. They've literally saved lives already. But on the flip side, people are worried about privacy, surveillance. And let's be real, we've all seen those Black Mirror episodes. The question everyone's asking is, where do we draw the line? Here's what's really wild though. These robot dogs are getting smarter by the day. The latest models have AI integration. They can recognize faces, follow commands, and some can even learn new behaviors on their own. We're talking about artificial intelligence in a four-leg package that can literally follow you around. Okay, okay. I know what you're thinking. Just show us the crazy thing already. I hear you, and we're almost there. But first, let me show you something that's gonna put everything into perspective. Let me paint you a picture of where this technology is headed right now. We're seeing robot dogs being tested for package delivery. Imagine your Amazon order being dropped off by a mechanical pup. We've got versions being developed for elderly care that can remind people to take medications and even call for help if someone falls. But here's where it gets really interesting. Entertainment. There are robot dogs being programmed to be actual pets. They respond to their names. They can play fetch. They even show emotions through LED displays and body language. And unlike real dogs, they never need food, never get sick, and never, well, let's just say they never leave surprises on your carpet. Some of these companion robot dogs are being marketed to families with allergies, elderly people who can't care for real pets, or people living in apartments where pets aren't allowed. The question is, can a robot really replace the emotional connection we have with living animals? And speaking of emotional connections, companies are now developing robot dogs with advanced personality algorithms. We're talking about machines that can learn your schedule, your preferences, and adapt their behavior to match your mood. They're basically creating artificial consciousness in dog form. All right, I've kept you waiting long enough. Remember that jaw-dropping thing I promised to show you? The footage I'm about to play is from just 3 days ago, and when you see what this robot dog can do, you're gonna understand why this technology is about to change everything, dude. Did you just see that? This robot dog just solved a complex puzzle that would challenge most humans. It used problem-solving skills, adapted to unexpected obstacles, and completed the task in under 2 minutes. This isn't just following programming anymore. This is artificial intelligence making real-time decisions. And here's the kicker. This particular model will be available to consumers next year. For under $10,000, we're literally looking at the future of robotics, and it's happening faster than anyone predicted. So here's my question for you. Are you ready for a world where robot dogs are as common as smartphones? Because whether we like it or not, that world is coming, and it's coming fast. Look, I know this stuff can seem scary, but I think it's absolutely incredible what humans can create. These robot dogs represent the pinnacle of engineering, AI, and innovation all rolled into one four-leg package, but I want to know what you think. Are robot dogs the coolest thing ever, or are you team keep robots out of my house? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. I read every single one, and I'll be responding to as many as I can dot if this video blew your mind like it did mine. Smash that like button. It seriously helps the channel more than you know. And if you want to see more insane robot content, hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell, because I've got some crazy robotics videos coming your way. Also, quick shout out to everyone who's been supporting the channel. You guys are absolutely amazing, and this community is what makes creating these videos so worth it. *Go. And if you're new here and you love mind-blowing tech content, make sure to hit that subscribe button right now. Catch you in the next one. And remember, the future is happening right now, so let's make sure we're ready for it.